Hold it up. Now how's your balance?
Better.
Mm-hmm. Good. How's that feeling?
Good.
I'm watching. Watching your lower abs going right to place. Good. Getting easier or harder?
Easier.
Good. Keep going. If it was super easy, you wouldn't be shaking so much. You're like me with a 12-pound ball. Alright, drop it. Don't drop it. Give it back. Good. Was that hard?
It was doable.
Good. So when you do that every day, it's going to be even easier, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now lean forward. No, stop. Somebody does this.
Mm-hmm.
When I see lean forward, just lean forward with your arms, okay? Not come back up. Tina.
Yes.
Get behind her for a second. Don't fall on her. All right?
Mm-hmm.
She don't like sweat. That's my throwback.
No, he puts me back
way.
Here so everybody farts on me.
Go. Leg forward. Up. Back.
Yes, it
perfect.
Happens.
All right? She's right there. She will catch you. All right? Lean back. Up. Perfect. Lean it forward. Up. Perfect. Good. Now, I'm going to teach you something new. See these? These are your legs, okay? Look, we don't just go like this. If I'm leaning forward like that and I want to come up, I don't come up like that. I physically push my legs through the ground and lift myself up. Alright? Use your legs and your back muscles. Go. Nice. Again. Pretty easy now, isn't it? Good, because you're using your legs. Go. Huh. Very nice. Getting easier. Don't fall on her. Go. Go. There you go, Noah. Good. Again. Perfect. Again. Perfect. Remember when we were going this far and you're having trouble getting back, having to sit there? Because we're using our legs. Our leg muscles work. Push your legs to the floor. Push yourself back up. Go. That's the way to do it. Good. Again. Perfect. Again. Nice. Getting harder. Getting easier. Which one? Good, then come up farther. Harder or easier now? Mm-hmm. Straining. Come on. One. Five more. Two. Three. Four. And one more. Come on. Five. How was that? Hard or easy?
Hard.
That's my
good, then do another one, and this time inhale when you do it.
Inhale when you do it. She's catching you doing something.
When I'm going up or when I'm...
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Coming up, inhale.
Inhale?
Now.
Whoa.
A little easier, huh?
You almost threw yourself over, didn't you?
So it's the opposite of sit-ups. When you're doing crunches, you exhale. When you're coming up this way, you inhale.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
You got this. Go ahead. Nice. Go. Five more. One. That's really nice. Two. It's even nicer. Got it? Getting better. Remember when you couldn't do it at all? So I always tell people, they say, well, I feel like I'm improving a little bit. I'm like, you couldn't do it before at all. Good, one more. And good. Every day we'll be doing something new, too.
Cool.
All right? Yeah, but I'm not done with it yet. Oh, just this one. All right. Hop in here. Can you get in there on your own? Just foot in front so you don't. Now, put pressure through the floor, hop on over. Jeez, you went right over the rail. Mm-hmm. Your legs get stronger. Okay, Tina's gonna get around back. I'm gonna be around front. We're gonna show you this piece, and when I show you this piece, don't ever do it out of a wheelchair.
Yeah, and preferably have a wall behind you.
Yeah. If you do it out of a wheelchair and you hurt yourself, I am not responsible. Got it?
Got it.
Coffee gone. So, don't do it out of a wheelchair. That's a miracle. You don't have to mean your coffee.
It's because I've already refilled it.
Oh. It's a double miracle. She never updated with her coffee. She always made me drink. Okay.
Oh, the Keurig gets down to $70 now, it seems.
I don't know how that Keurig works. I was watching it the other day. What's that? Trying to fix it so my bicep sticks out. Is that what you're trying to do? Okay. Now, Tina's behind you, I'm in front of you. You think this chair's going to fall over? It would if she wasn't behind you.
Yeah.
All right, but it's not going to now. You can do this in any chair. You can do this over the hotel. You can do this in a chair in a lobby. You can do this in a chair at church. It doesn't make a difference where you're at as long as you're in a chair, correct? All right. This would be one thing you might want to show people besides the fact that you can push yourself in and out by using your legs. When you did that on the leg press, this is a modified leg press. Not everybody can get the leg press every day, 7 days a week, but you need to do the modified leg press 7 days a week. That's how you're going to be able to get up to stand. Make sense? Two family members, this one, I don't know if you got any more family members, but anybody can help you with this. But your dad's gonna help me with this one. Alright? Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take these legs, I'm gonna put them like this. I'm gonna put these feet up like this, I'm gonna make sure your legs don't bend. Alright?
No. Yeah. They're supposed to be bent.
Not, yeah, but don't pull
straight
down. Yeah. Look, remember what you've done on there? Putting your butt into the thing? Push me. Okay. Now, look at my feet. There, look at my feet. You see how I'm leaning in? I'm using my body weight. Push me. Whoa. Okay. Jesus. Stop. All right, ready? One more. Okay, and stop. Can you hear me? Christmas. You are strong.
Right.
Try the same thing. Generally, people don't start off with that much strength. Apparently, you do. So, you need to make sure. Keep those knees bent. Alright? Push it down a little bit towards, push his legs down a little bit more. Now, lean into him. And I'm giving you a fair warning. He's strong. Go.
Oh.
Yep. See what I'm saying? Yeah. Lean into him more. That means you move back. Go. He's strong.
Good job,
go on. Whoa, is he strong?
I'm leaning way into it, but I'm almost falling.
Mm-hmm. That's the way it needs to be.
Taking me all the way up.
Yeah.
Like, if we swiped his legs out, you'd be in his lap.
Yes.
And that's the way it needs to be.